$4. Likes the distance, he's nosy. He's had one win over the trip, 12 minor placings. They're locking away, but it's all impact. Tab fixed price at 104, in from 106. They've taken the short odds, and they're all trapped away now for the www.ipswichgreyhounds.com fourth and fifth grade heat over the 520. Favourite with the stripes, Impact, set to go. Ready. Away. Impact a little slow to move, but then put its paw to the floor and gathers great speed and leads easily on the first bender. It's five clear already. He's nosy, goes to second. Cinderita Maywin was third. Then Frosty Girl, Little Shelley, and Wilma's Shadow towards the tail. Down the back, and it is all Impact. And the Impact carves out a 5.35 first split, 12.95 down the back. Leads by eight lengths. Going to second, Cinderita Maywin. Then He's Nosy and Wilma's Shadow and Little Shelley, but it is all Impact. Eight wins in a row. And wins by eight lengths, beating Senorita Maywin. Frosty Girl grabs third. Fourth over, He's Nosy or Little Shelley. Last of all was Wilma's Shadow. The time, wow, that's close to a track record. It won't be far off.